There are various reasons to save a backup on iCloud. Saving space and protecting data are among them. But there can be confusions and issues while restoring the backup. As we know, the official way to restore from iCloud backup is via resetting your device. Usually, it requires you to enter iCloud in Settings and backup the data to iCloud. Then go to Reset section to restart your iPhone and select the backup to restore. However, if you restore directly from iCloud backup, you will need to reset your iPhone, which will result in data loss before the restoration process. And there is no way to selectively restore the files. Fortunately, there are some methods to recover backup without resetting your device. And that's what we are here for. Now let's dive in. UltData is a professional software which helps you recover the data from iCloud. One of its main features is that it not only finds your data back from iCloud, but also gives you the choice to select what data to be restored. This will be the best tool for you to retrieve data from iCloud backup. Let's see how it works. First, connect your iPhone to computer. Here, choose the Recover Data from iCloud section. Then enter your Apple ID and password to sign in iCloud. The software is 100% safe. It will take users' privacy seriously, and it never keeps records of your account information during the process. After entering verification code, you can see the data type that can be recovered or listed. Then hit download to proceed and wait for the iCloud data to be downloaded on your computer. You can view the data here after the download. Double-click to preview the photos. Now choose the data you want to restore. And click Recover to PC or Recover to Device. Please be noted that currently UltData only supports Recover Contacts data to device. If you want to transfer these media data, you can also click the upper link to view the way via 10 or share iCare phone. Alright, that's how you can restore iCloud backup without resetting your device. The second method is to directly download the files you need from the iCloud.com. Through this way, you can access your iCloud files through your computer and also download it to your PC. Firstly, log into your iCloud account. From here, you can view the data in your iCloud or download them to your computer. Also, select different types of data to preview. The drawback of this method is that you can't restore to your device, so it is more convenient to use the first method. Well done! These are the ways to restore iCloud backup without resetting your iPhone. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and give us a big thumbs up. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.